Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Shadow of the Colossus, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is going find the 8th Colossai, and after that, half the Colossai are defeated. And let's get to it. Eagles flying. I wonder where it went and where am I gonna go and what kind of colossi we will fight this time. Still in the right direction. Nice and easy, although I don't think you can actually fall. I think the horse is smart enough to stop, so you don't hurdle yourself off the cliff. But still, it doesn't cost anything to be a bit cautious. If I'm on the right track, that is. Yeah. But I think I am. No sunlight. Yep, I think this is the place. Thank you. Colossai in a Colosseum. Funny words of play. Or play on words, however you say it. Did I have to... Nope. Whoa! Come on! That definitely upset him. What? Whoa! No, I'm gonna die. Yes, retry. Went, jumped the wrong direction. I think shooting the legs was the right idea, probably, or... Could be possible that I still missed something. But let's try again. Let's keep shooting the legs a bit more and see what happens. Whoa! That takes a good chunk of health. Now let's go out the open. Nope. Can't do that. Do it that way. Come on, come on. Up, up. Look at the inside. Maybe I need to do something in some of these paths. Maybe I'm... Now I think I got it. Need to lure it. It has a weak spot in the stomach. Okay, it does, but now a million-dollar question is, do I need to shoot it or climb it? Where's the weak spot? Got a feeling that this was the one that you need. Oh no! No, wait, now I think I remember it. You need to shoot the legs so it will drop. That's the idea. Yes, that's the idea. Yes, and it fell. What? That might have been too little too late from my part. Yes, I think it might have been a little bit too late. Right idea, right idea. Bad timing. Let's just climb a bit upper. Ow, 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 ow. Well, I think maybe one more stab is gonna do it if I just manage to get enough strength in it. The longer you hold the sword upright, the more damage it will do. Now let's try. Let's try one more time. Now we know how to defeat it, and we got it. We got the Colossai right where we want it. Now come on. Whoa, 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 damn it. Let's go a bit higher. Maybe I need to lure it a bit upwards now. But then I'm gonna go downwards. I do wonder if it takes more damage also, if the Colossai falls from higher up. Ooh. Try to lure it here, and then I'm gonna try and climb down a few stairs. Come on, where are you? Over here. Oh, come on. Okay, now it's pretty up. I'm gonna try and go a bit down. Hope he doesn't. Oh, need to get to the other side. Now where are you? Oh, there you are. Ready to tumble. And there. No, it doesn't take damage. But maybe it'll stay stunned for longer. Certainly hope so. Oh no! God! Clumsy me! Yes, it stays. Ooh, one more. down it goes. The 8th Colossai. Half of the Colossais are dead. Another 8 to go. And that's the next Colossai. So, when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, off to finding the 9th Colossai. Halfway there, but in the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later!